Welcome back to Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time, Part 6. Everyone, it is Prince back again today. And last time we did something fishy, but now we're gonna play a Bentley and do Tiger Tail. Mari's outfit is still funny. But anyway, well, we're gonna play as Bentley. So here we go. Let me adjust this a little bit. There we go. Now, I haven't really played at Bentley in a long time. This is gonna be interesting. Ow! Whoops. Get out! Oh boy. Okay, I haven't played as Bentley too much, so that was a mistake. Okay, that was a mistake. So yeah, so he can hover. Press the X button twice, he can hover, but only for a short time. If you press and hold it, I should say. Oops. All right. There he is. Okay, that was stupid. The L2 button is camouflage, okay. Time ran out. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna try this again. I good. Where am I going? Oh. Aw, man, I didn't realize. Yeah, I'm one that's paying attention. Just in case if he wakes up. Job complete. Okay, let's do another mission. Normally, I would do two missions per part. So, why have the job available? Add a boot sickness, I think. All right, let's do this.
Okay.
Let's do it. All right. Do this. How are we gonna get over there? How are we gonna do this? I have a plan. Hey, we're gonna need another way around. Is that where I need to go? It's up there? Oh, it's under the bridge. Aw, man. Okay, let's be a little more patient. I don't quite understand this. On. Let's see what's over here first. Maybe I need to, like. There's gotta be something I can use. I don't know how I'm gonna get up there. Don't do this to me. You know what? I'm out of here. I don't know, man. That's where I need to go, is up there. I'm pretty sure I got this. Now, how am I going to get up there? Aha. I need to get up there, but I think the glider is gonna do for me. Don't you dare fall, Sly. We worked so hard on this. I don't need this. I need to get up there. All right, I'm gonna think. This is risky. How am I going to do this? He'll never find me. Ah, man. Oh my God, man. Got it. I made it. Okay. pickpocket the key. We need to pickpocket his key. Yes, got it. Skeleton key. All right. I interact with anything here? I'm gonna just come over this way. All right. Aha! Yeah, got it. Nice. All right. Right. Okay. So far, so good. Right. What is that? We're going to that palace. Let's go. Oh, bridge brawl. It was about to break. Okay, I'm gonna be a little bit quiet with this because I want to concentrate. I need to focus. I don't know if this is the end or not. I'm pretty sure it isn't. Now what? Unlock the... Ah, okay. I see. Whoa, that was way too close. Okay, so, we need to do that. Easy enough. Oh, that's just fantastic. Wow. Oh, no. All right. I wonder how many ancestors we will run into in this game, now that I think about it. Because Ryuichi is one of Sly's ancestors, and I heard that Sly had more than Ryuichi, so. Oh, that's just fantastic. Face to face. All right. Yeah, feeling the heat up in your face. Ooh, I said it. Standing for big baby. Whoa, okay, how do we do this? How do we do this? How do we? Uh-oh. Hey, I'm trying to figure this out. Whoops. Trying to. Oh. Okay, so don't jump over it, just. Oh, man. How do you. I don't know the pattern to this. How do you go faster? I don't quite understand this. How do you go faster? Whoa. I don't, how do you go faster? Oh. That's so R1 is how you go faster. Okay. I need to. I don't. No. Okay, this is a bit difficult. I'll keep forgetting the pattern. Man, he's quick. There's no way I'm gonna make this. Oh my God, this is hard. Ugh. He takes a lot of damage. Well, I do. I need to really pay attention to what I'm doing here. All right. I think I understand the pattern now. Yeah, he should stop running. Oh, come on! Seriously? Whoa. Oh my God. I really do not understand this at all. Yeah, I don't understand this. It's so. Okay, so the good news is, there are checkpoints in this. So that's actually a relief. Uh-oh. Okay, so this is new. Okay, so this does not... Okay, so I am protect... Nope. I'm not. Alright. I keep forgetting the pattern. I need to really pay attention. Ugh. All right. Oh, man. Trying to go fast, but it takes like a long time. Oh, I didn't make it. Good boy. I'm jumping. All right. Ah. Run, 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 run. Okay. He's tricky. Run. Ugh. All right. No. Ah! Run! Run for it! Okay, so now that I pretty much know the pattern, I'm pretty sure I can do this. Ah! Right. Yeah, sure. I wonder what's gonna happen. And if you guys did. Probably it's jokes. I just need to get going. Ow! Oh, come on. What? Oh, man. I didn't see that. Ah. I'm running. Okay, so I had the pattern memorized. Ow. The good news is you get checkpoints. The good news is you get checkpoints, which I actually like about this. Oh boy. Run, 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 run. Run, fly. Let's go. We need to end this. All right. Oh my God. Ah, man. Okay, guys. Now I'm trying. So now I don't really need this. Go. Uh-oh. No. All right. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh my God, man. Ugh. All right, it's time, man. Oh man, what? Oh, I have to go really fast. I'm pretty sure I can do this. Okay, so I have like a full set of health again, so it shouldn't be that hard. Whoops. Ah! Okay, so now that I have like a full set of health again. I'm pretty sure I can do this no problem. I guess jumping is... Okay, guys, this just took a turn, but I got this. Uh-oh. Nope. Ugh. Oh, boy. Oh, my God. So I guess I'll have to, like, jump in place. You're done. Whew. Oh my God, he's fast. Ah! Yeah. Oh boy. I'm sorry this on my boss fight is so long. I'm trying to like, I'm really... No. Oh, come on. Good boy. Ugh! This guy is really annoying. No, no. Run. One more time. I'm pretty sure I can do this. Now. Low calorie sushi, nice. Come on, Sly. Oh, great, Sly. Nice job. He could have just grabbed his cane. Could that be? I had to thinking. I know Sly.
Sheriff, toothpick. Why Cooper and the gang in it? Go West, young raccoon. Hey, you can travel to previous time period using the band's time travel computer. Okay, I want to see what that's all about. So, Paris, go west, young raccoon. So you can travel through time. Okay, that is really, really cool. Are we going to get the Western outfit? You know what? You know what? We're gonna find out next time. Thank you all so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this. Next time, we're gonna complete another new chapter. That's Go West, Young Raccoon. We're not done yet. This game is far from complete. We're going to continue this next time. And we're gonna find out who is the next ancestor of Sly Cooper. Till next time, I will see you all next time. This, we're going to find out who it is in the next mission, in the next part. Make sure to subscribe for more and have a nice day. Goodbye.